So, Vulcan itself, not really a precision shooting system, and having some difficulties, shot this a couple of times here, having a little bit of trouble trying to get on target. If you watch the slow-mo playback, you see that the rounds were going high right, high, and then maybe low right? I don't know, I'll have to look back at the slow-mo to really kind of figure this out. But there's so much going on with the movement of the gun on the mount and the vehicle itself with its suspension. We have a bore sight for it, but it's hard to get an accurate position on that. So I don't know. Still cool to see these guys jumping up in the air. I'll probably try to hit it with the 20 millimeter, more of a precision rifle or something like that. I may bring the Anzio out or something like that and try to get a nice profile shot of these guys. But still cool to watch in slow-mo nonetheless. If there's anything you guys want to see me do far as the Nokia 3310 or any other explosive or something like that, just let me know in the comments below, and I'll see you guys next week. I keep looking at the screen instead of looking right there. You, right there.